Number one, the derivative of x cubed e to the x is a, b, c, or d. Now for this one, we'll have to use the product rule. So I'm going to let y equal x cubed e to the x. So we'll let u equal x cubed and v equal e to the x. So du equals 3x squared and v equals e to the x. So y dash is equal to u dv plus v du, which is x cubed e to the x plus 3x squared e to the x. Now I'll take out x squared e to the x as a common factor. Left here with an x plus 3. And of course that is c.